Tarek Youssef. He has a supervisor, is Dr. William Baldridge, and Tarek is doing a PhD in medical neuroscience at Dalhousie University. He is researching, and the title of his talk is Horizontal Cells Help Us See from Sunrise to Sunset. Good luck.
Who here uses Instagram? Raise your hands, use the thumbs up down below in the menu bar. Raise your hand in real life. I can't see you, but I appreciate the enthusiasm. Most of you will know that there is nothing like the smell, the taste of an Instagram photo. No, we love it because we see it. Over 1 billion Instagram users prove we're obsessed with what we see. I study how we see. Picture Corey. New to Instagram, he asks his sister to capture a magical sunset. She sees the gorgeous backdrop and the details of Corey's face as his dog steals a kiss. Aww. She can even see a huge pimple on Corey's nose. Maskne, what are you going to do? Click. Oh no, poor Corey. You can't see him in the backlit photo. And lucky for him, you can't see that pimple. I'm studying how we can see details like Corey's pimple despite enormous changes in background light. I'm doing this research because for sighted people like Corey, vision is the most relied upon sense. Over 10% of people lose vision to injury or disease, and to develop artificial vision, we need to understand the eye. The light-sensitive cells at the back of the eye split the visual scene into features like color, motion, and contrast. I'm studying how enormous changes in background light affect cells that detect contrast. If you remember one thing today, I want you to remember the horizontal cell. Horizontal cells signal to the brain about contrast by comparing the average light in the scene to smaller light signals. In bright light, like on a sunny day or under room light, horizontal cells are disconnected, calculating contrast over smaller regions of the visual scene. In dim light, like dawn or dusk, horizontal cells join together, sampling a larger portion of the visual scene for the best measure of background light. This is what lets Corey's sister see the pimple on his nose despite a sunset backdrop. Digital camera light sensors, most of them aren't sensitive enough to adapt to these enormous changes. I'm studying how chemicals affect this process. I predict nitric oxide, a gas in the eye, disconnects horizontal cells. To see the cells, I inject a visible dye that spreads through their network. And to learn about the system, I'm using drugs that block or mimic nitric oxide and its molecular neighbors. The goal is that this foundational research contributes to crucial vision restoration. And I know it feels like we've been on Zoom for 500 years these days, so I'll forgive those of you who were checking their phones, disengaged, but I did ask you to remember one thing, the horizontal cell. And you will thank me next time you remember not to be backlit when you take a photo for all of those sweet, sweet Instagram likes. Thank you.